They're tips part 5. Whenever you're working on a scene and there's lots of models or objects, if you click on an object and click Shift H on your keyboard, it hides all the other objects in the scene.